thanks for joining us here on ClickOrlando.com. I'm News 6 meteorologist Samara Coquinas, pinpointing quite a bit of dry air still in our atmosphere. You can see it here on the water vapor imagery in the black and the rust. That is going to continue to suppress rain chances, at least for today. So right now the radar is all nice and quiet, just a little bit of ground clutter near Melbourne. But as we look at the day ahead and we put the clock in motion starting at 8, notice the first half of the day up until noon, it's all sunshine, folks. So good start to the day, a little on the chilly side, but don't worry, we'll be warming up to the upper 60s. Second half of the day and into the evening, that's when the clouds really get thick. That's what all this white and gray here is on the map. So yeah, get ready. The clouds are going to be on the move and they'll be building up into the sky. To ring in the new year, don't worry. It is going to be cloudy and chilly. The thing about it is we're going to be rain-free to ring in the new year. Watch when the rain starts to move in. It's shortly after 2 o'clock in the morning, and it really picks up around 6 or 7 and even 8 o'clock in the morning. That's when the rain really starts to move in. It'll be light to moderate throughout the day. You could get a few pockets of heavy rain, but for the most part, cloudy skies and very damp and brisk for the remainder of the afternoon. In fact, it doesn't look like it's going anywhere. It'll still be around for Tuesday and even into Wednesday. So yeah, get ready. The rain is going to be here once it starts early tomorrow morning. It'll be here through Wednesday, so get ready to rock your rain gear. It will be rather chilly by day, and then we have some very chilly nights. We're talking about Monday night dipping down into the 40s. So that means parts of northern central Florida will be in the upper 30s, possibly even the mid 30s, but it'll feel like the 20s because the wind will be gusting up near 20 miles per hour. So be ready for that. By Wednesday and Thursday night, however, that's when we're actually reaching the 30s here in central Florida. So that means that parts of northern central Florida, like Marion, Lake Sumter, Volusia, and Flagler counties, will be dipping down into the 20s. So get ready to bundle up. Today, here's a look at your hour-by-hour forecast. Your high temperature is going to reach 68 degrees by about 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon. Again, clouds will increase throughout the day. Then later on tonight, to ring in the new year, it looks really good, just a little on the cool side, so be sure to carry a jacket. And then for the late night hours, maybe have your umbrella on standby. Overnight lows will dip down to the low 50s with cloudy skies. The rain again doesn't start until early Monday morning, but we'll be socked in with the cloud cover and the rain all New Year's Day long. 57 will be your daytime high. Here's your pinpoint accurate 7-day forecast. Looks like we're going to stay with the rain at least through midweek. High temperatures will stay in the mid 50s each day, even as we clear out those skies on Thursday. By night, we'll be in the 40s and eventually dipping down to the mid and upper 30s Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday night. So get ready to bundle up. Remember to bring in the pets and cover your plants. That's your pinpoint accurate 7-day forecast. Thanks for logging on. You're now up to date.